So in this question, we have this square JKLM. It's a square cut into five parts. So TK is equals to TL. Let me just annotate. K is equals to TL. And we also know that TU to UL is 1 is to 2. So it means this one will make 3 equal parts. Then the ratio of the length of MV to length of VL is 3 is to 1. So it means that, okay, for this one, 1U is to 2U. Okay, then this one will be 3 is to 1, so I have 3 part to 1 part. So once I get all this, I want to find fraction of a square that is shaded. So first, we look at this part. Okay, this part here is 1 third of this entire part. This is 1 is to 2, which means is this is actually 1 third of the base of the entire quarter triangle. So if this shaded part here, it has the base that is 1 third of this, the area will also be 1 third because the area is half times base times height. So the base actually determines that. So in this case, this will be 1 third of a quarter of the square. So this is 1/12. And next we have this part. So this is a triangle that's half of this square. And then I have this part that is 1 out of 4 part of this half of the square. Again, because this whole thing will be 4 part and the base is 1 out of 4 part of this. Okay, based on the area, you know that the fraction of the base will give the fraction of the area. Okay, so in this case, it will be 1 quarter of half of the whole square. It should give you 1/8. Finally, I can find the shaded part. Shaded part is just 1/12 plus 1/8, which will give 5 is to 24. So that is the answer to this question.